And, oh, Tozawa. And trying to chop back on Tony Neeson.
Trying to compete with power with a man that's clearly stronger.
Oh!
Oh, that's the way to do it. Use your brains.
Turnabout fair play. There's a straight shot right to the jaw from Tozawa. The former champion would like to get back in the title picture at the start of 2018, but Tony Nese and Tozawa here. As Tozawa, oh! All of his weight down onto Nese.
There it is, the war cry, that barbaric yawp.
Tony Nese had it scouted. It just took out Tozawa.
I don't know what Tozawa had in mind, but it didn't matter because Nese was there. But he's taking his time, Vic. A moment of pause, of hesitation.
Oh, and a suplex from Tozawa. And this is the moment Tozawa needed, Nigel.
Equaling up momentum, absolutely. What can he do, though? How much damage has he taken so far? What does he have left in the tank?
Tozawa charging in.
He looked to dive earlier. Will he try again?
And Tozawa diving into Tony Nese.
Suicide dive through the middle.
Into the cover. Is it enough to put away the premier athlete? No. And Nese showing some of his own quickness. And Nese planting Tozawa. And Tozawa out at 2.5.
Getting closer though, both men now more tired, more fatigued. What's going through their minds now, Vic?
Well, Tozawa's had to dig down deep in this matchup. Say he started at a disadvantage after the cheap shot. Oh, from Tony Nese.
Both men came into this match fired up. Just not much behind that forearm there was with that one.
Another forearm under the jaw. Speaking of under the jaw. Oh!
Back and forth all over the place.
And Nese landing on his feet. Goes for the cover.
That was close.
What a kick from Tozawa.
Round and round, whirlwind kick. 'Cause I can turn it.